man, everyone.
Blite Nation.
And Vito back again with another black and white reaction for you guys.
Woohoo, we got a good one today.
Wish we do. We got two
lyricists
today.
Man, oh man.
Mr. King Crooked and Locksmith themselves.
Hey.
Blasphemy. It's Blasphemy.
Listen, we all know they can rap.
Oh, we all know Locksmith can rap. We all know, obviously, King Crooked can rap.
Exactly.
So.
I know we're not going to catch all these bars.
No, we're not going to catch everything. it's our first listen through.
So we know the stuff's going to go over our heads.
We're going to say it now. So before anybody in the comments would say, you guys missed this. Okay, we did.
So without further ado,
let's just get into this. Let's hit it. So Blasphemy. Interesting title. Let's see why.
Let's go.
Hit him in his arm, leg, arm, head. Blasphemer, arm, leg, arm, head. Blasphemer, from Black Jesus to Bathsheba. You rap divas only see success because you suck breath and dispatch demons. I'm the lethal virus.
See, this is how people get headaches.
Yeah.
This is what makes headaches. This is headaches. Because you just...
That's fire, though.
Damn it, Locksmith.
But you rap divas only see success because you suck breath and dispatch demons. I'm the lethal virus. I'm the Black Persian dispersing the sermons through the desert. Fuck Leonidas.
Good God. Damn, Locksmith.
Man.
I like that bar.
Man, oh man. It's one of those.
It's one of those, buddy.
It's one of those.
Strap it in.
I'm the lethal virus. I'm the Black Persian dispersing the sermons through the desert. Fuck Leonidas. I don't believe in titans. A mystery Greek reciting's in need of a reassignment. You leave when I reach for my pen. The Pentecostal, a pen and gospel. The new inoculum, adjusting my flow. We can't speak because you're just a capo. It's just a thought though. What if you bitch niggas spent just as much time on your rhyme as studying lock phone? The fish.
Damn. King ain't gone yet.
Listen, man.
What if you bitch niggas spent just as much time on your rhyme as studying lock phone? The fishbowl I was rowing in has eroded him, so I wrote it in with a stoic grin because I won't pretend. I hold him in what is meant to be broken, mentally rolling.
Dude, that robot
good
line?
God. This rhyme scheme,
dude,
man.
This rhyme scheme is on
the
point.
Rhyme he is scheme, on man.
Point.
In with a stoic grin, cause I won't pretend. I want to mend what is meant to be broken, mentally rolling, lo and behold, stay afloat while you sink below him. Bestowing his stonings and throwing his life in these poems and pouring his strife in these quotes for under the knife of no one. A known threat to the threshold that your chest holds. A gesture of descent, you sent his way, an obsessed soul. The soul extinction of what I wrote is convictions of what I know is conditions that's brought forth cause of flesh tone.
Let's talk about that.
Bro, the freaking words, these some big ass words.
And the flow he's using with this?
This is light work for him.
This is nothing for Locksmith right now. It's straight fire.
Damn,
I can't wait
man
to hear what King Crooked's got to say.
Good no threat God to the threshold that your chest holds. A gesture of descent, you sent this way, an obsessed soul. The soul extinction of what I wrote is convictions of what I know is conditions that's brought forth because of flesh tone. Etched in stone, these breaths are
brought forth because of flesh tone. Sorry for the pause, but it's a reaction, guys. Sorry about that. We're reacting.
Damn. Bars!
That's what we're here for.
Convictions of what I know is conditions that's brought forth because of flesh tone. Extra stone, these breath is a sketch of song. A conversation, a lecture, a scripture with death is hit him in his arm, leg, arm, head. Blasphemer, I represent the West, the new Black Medina. Stomping in my brand new chucks. Middle finger to you lawless fucks. Yeah, y'all know what's up. Arm, leg, arm, head. Blasphemer, I represent the West Coast, Black Medina. Stomping in my brand new chucks. Middle finger to you lawless fucks. Y'all know what's up.
I like that, man.
All right. Okay. Okay, King Crooked, here he comes.
Well, Locksmith set the bar pretty high.
He did. I ain't worried. King Crooked coming.
He always comes with it. He always comes with it.
Talking West Coast legends, ain't no way you can leave me out. Put that on my dear mama. I was chilling it.
First bar. Talking West Coast legends, no way you can leave me out. Nope.
Bro.
Nope.
Talking West Coast legends, ain't no way you can leave me out. Put that on my dear mama, I was chilling in a Feeney's house. Never be another two.
The Tupac line. The Tupac line. If you're not paying attention, you're not picking up the... Dear mama.
Dear mama.
Oh, God. Man, if you don't... That was a clean Pac line.
That was clean.
That was a clean-ass Pac line.
Clean.
Damn.
Goddamn, King Crooked.
Okay.
Middle finger to you lawless fucks. Y'all know what's up. Talking West Coast legends, ain't no way you can leave me out. Put that on my dear mama, I was chilling in a Feeney's house. Never be another Tupac for sure, but I'm from the city of Crips. Bunch of blue pox, your cores, hear me out. Raps the track green, cause I pack them with chlorophyll. So much green, I know how campers who laugh in the forest feel. You whacking ignoring skill. Crooked be rapping about his blackness with the passion of Lauryn Hill. But I'm strapped with my...
with the passion of Lauryn Hill. He's strapped. We'll finish that bar in a second.
Oh, my God, Crooked.
God damn.
Crooked, you got to calm down, right?
He's just spazzing on this right now.
Oh,
shit. Do with that.
I love it.
Do with that vintage King Crooked flow.
You whacking ignoring skill. Crooked be rapping about his blackness with the passion of Lauryn Hill. But I'm strapped with my Taurus still. Get clapped, nigga, war's real. You mad cause my city's on. I Kaepernick any song. Make the track in the chorus kneel. Let my hammer click like a magical amulet. You vanishing in the ambulance. I managed to stand on the corner still. I'm the...
You're vanishing in the ambulance.
I see why I am put him in this fucking list.
Oh yeah,
I see it.
Why?
Yeah.
Of course.
Yeah. Good God.
God damn this man. He's just playing with this beat right now too.
The beat's nice,
it is
too.
Nice.
Damn.
I'ma click like a magical amulet. You vanishing in the ambulance. I managed to stand on the corner still. I'm the GOAT blasphemer. Why you hating the son of God? I'm the ancient Egyptian that designated the son of God. I'm antediluvian. I move with the Nubians. Black Jew in the synagogue. You pussy is menopause. My...
Damn.
Oh my God.
Dude, I like how Locksmith played off of the Greek gods and he's using the Egyptian gods.
Yep.
Just a way to play off of each God. Other with their bars, too. Oh my God.
Diluvian, I move with the Nubians. Black Jew in the synagogue, you pussy is menopause. My AR-15, it start talking to me. Shocked as fuck, grew some legs and start walking to me. Hopped in my lap, said, ain't you tired of cops killing blacks? You should use me to go and shoot an officer off of duty. Nah, I know they mad, they hate to see a thug shining. Death row chain, only time that I wore blood diamonds. Contributions to the West, you wondering what's mine. Too short brought pimping, I brought the heavy punch on.
Damn! This is what hip-hop looks like, ladies and gentlemen.
This is hip-hop.
This is what real hip-hop looks like.
Yeah.
This is what the culture was born off of. Lyricism, raw, authentic, truth with no filter.
Mm-hmm.
This is what rap is.
This is what it is.
Mm. And if you don't like it, I'm sorry.
Go back to your mumble crap.
I'm sorry. If it's too much for you, go find something that you can deal with.
Go back to your mumbling.
Like, damn.
You can't handle this, go back to the mumbling.
Jeez, man.
Contributions to the West, you wondering what's mine. Too short, brought pimping. I brought the heavy punch. Arm, leg, arm, head. Blasphemer, I represent the West, the new black Medina. Stomping in my brand new chucks. Middle finger to you lawless fucks. Yeah, y'all know what's up. Arm, leg, arm, head. Blasphemer, I represent the West Coast, black Medina. Stomping in my brand new chucks. Middle finger to you lawless fucks. Y'all know what's up.
Perfect collaboration.
Oh, yeah, it was. That was great.
I'm not gonna lie. I know there's, like, you got the whole issue with, like, talking about, like, with guns and everything. That AR-15 line was hard.
Yeah,
shit.
That was hard.
I ain't even gonna front. That was hard.
Can't even
deny that. You, like, damn.
That's it.
Jesus, man. That was a hard bar.
That was straight fire. These two were perfect together. That was awesome.
Like we said, guys, this is what hip hop looks like.
Levels to this shit.
There's levels to it, man.
Levels.
I'm sorry. Oh, man. Guys, I hope you all enjoyed this one, because we
enjoyed this. We hope you guys enjoyed this.
Bars over everything, man. For real. Guys, like, comment, subscribe, blow us up. Y'all know what to do.
Thanks for stopping in and spending some time with us today. Hit that notification bell. Hey, see y'all next week.
Later.